Hello guys, Glenn here with another guide video, and for this video I will show you the quick and easy way to increase your trust rank so that you can unlock more feature for your serenity path, and also to increase your creation queue to help you create more furniture for your serenity path. And before that, make sure to leave a like, comment if you have some questions, and subscribe if you are new to the channel, so that you can help the channel grow, and any kind of support will be greatly appreciated. And now let's go. So for us to be able to increase our trust rank, we need to create more furniture for the first time, and for us to create more furnitures, we need blueprints. So where can we get these blueprints? If you can see the teapot icon, click the teapot icon. I think this is the adaptal mirror. You can see a lot of achievements here or quest. This is basically like the journal in your real world, where if you manage to complete that task, they will give you rewards. So if you see an image or furniture with furniture logo or blueprint logo, then that is a blueprint, and click the image and you will see furnishing blueprint. This is a furnishing blueprint, and this is not a furnishing blueprint. I mean, it's a blueprint, but it's not really a furniture. So it's different from the furniture that we need to create for us to increase our trust rank. So if you manage to complete this task, then you can get more blueprints, and also more blueprints if you manage to complete the round one, and you will proceed to another round, which I believe there are more rounds, and you can get more blueprints. There is another way to get more blueprints, of course, in the shop Realm Depot, the furnishing blueprints, but before that I need to explain this item. This vial of adeptal speed will really help you to increase your trust rank, and this will this battle or this item will reduce your creation time when you are creating more furnitures. And before you buy the furnishing blueprints, make sure to buy this vial of adeptal, because this vial of adeptal or these furnishings will refresh in a certain hours. In my case, the items will refresh in 9 hours. That means I can get another set of vial of adeptal after 9 hours. So that's basically the vial of adeptal, and you can also get more vial of adeptal speed if you manage to increase your trust rank. I will show that. And so these are the blueprints, but it's not really worth it for now. Just buy the vial of adeptal if you have a lot of blueprints. So for the vial of adeptal speed, go to trust rank, and then rank bonus. You can see every rank there's a reward of 10. No, not every rank, because after 5 or after 4 there's no more vial of adeptal reward or adeptal speed reward. So make sure to collect these rewards, because this will really help you. That's if you manage to get to trust rank 4, then that's a total of 40 vial of adeptal, and plus the vial of adeptal from the depot, and it refreshes for a certain time period. Now that we have some of furniture blueprints, you can go to Tabby and go to creation, and if you can see here, there is a lot of furniture, and if you notice, there's a teapot icon. That means you haven't created this furniture, or meaning it's your first time creating this furniture if you click the create. In my case, this one doesn't have the icon, and this one. That means I already created one of these furnitures. So if you have this icon, meaning you can get trust rank XP if you create this for the first time. So I have some of the artifacts. Why artifacts? I mean furnitures that I can create to increase my trust rank. And this is the creation view. So if we rank up, we can increase our creation to five slots. For now, I have 2 slots because I'm only on rank 2. Now, let's try to create this furniture. Okay, create. And wait, I already clicked that one. So, another furniture. Create. This. Okay, so on the creation view, this is where the vial of adeptal speed will really help you. If you can see this time, our time remaining, it's 14 hours, so that's a bit long hour. So if you want to get this furniture instantly and get XP, then you need vial of adeptal speed. That's why I'm saying last time, you need this vial of adeptal speed if you really need to, or if you really want to increase your trust rank faster. So just click the confirm and then get, and then you will see here, this is the furniture that I created, and it doesn't have the logo anymore. So that means I got the XP from this furniture. And different type of furniture or rarity, this one has 4 stars and this one has only 3 stars. You can get more XP from higher stars furniture blueprints. These are some of the furnitures that I got, and some of them I created from the blueprint, and some of them came from the reward from the adeptal mirror. And I hope I was able to help you with some information to increase your trust rank. I'm sorry. And yeah, that's basically all the things that I'm doing right now to increase my trust rank. And I hope it's a really big help to increase your trust rank. And I hope you enjoyed the video. And please don't forget to like, comment if you have some questions, and subscribe if you are new to the channel to help the channel and to keep you updated on my upcoming videos. Again, it's me, Glenn, and I'll see you again next time. Bye-bye!